Thank you for coming so quickly. I just got back into the city, and when I arrived here, I found blood all over the place. I am terrified for my daughter, Sophia. Her passion was playing the piano, and she's only 14 years old. Please, you have to find out what happened to her and where she is.
Mr. Sakamoto, I understand how worried you must be. Not now. unexpectedly finding a plethora of pillboxes. This raises questions about the family's mental state. We need to examine these closely, understand their significance. Massive blood trail, the handprint on the laundry machine, surrounded by foul-smelling clothes. Unexpected sight. Pistol, in this case, raises serious concerns. We need to be cautious and determine its relevance to the missing person's investigation. Closet board, hand smudges, sign of struggle, or something more sinister. I need to investigate further and find out what happened here. Crumbled papers. Discarded like they hold no value. But in this investigation, every detail counts. I'll unfold their secrets, no matter how small. Thank you. another set of dirty dishes with dried blood. A troubling pattern emerges. Bloody handprints on the cutting board. A chilling sight. This crime scene holds dark secrets. And I won't stop until I find the truth behind these disturbing marks. I have other things to do. I'd better get back to it. This crime scene tells a chilling tale. Bloody handprints amidst a piano-loving environment. It's unsettling to think what might have happened to Sophia. I'll leave no stone unturned in my search for answers. More pills. Ouija board on the shelf. This case just took an unexpected turn into the mysterious. I'll need to explore its significance and potential connections to the missing person. I shouldn't touch his personal stuff. pointer for the Luigi board. Right here. This adds a whole new layer of intrigue to the case. Bloody handprints in a home where Sophia loved playing piano. It sent shivers down my spine. She was in danger within these walls. I must find out. Wall in front of Sophia's favorite piano. A haunting scene that demands answers. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bloody handprint on the sink. This is no accident. Someone was hurt here. I must follow the trail and piece together what transpired in this place. Thank you. Dirty dishes with dried paint stains. It appears someone hastily tried to clean up. Thank you.
Thank you. 本雅人さんは今答えられません。ボイスメールを残してください。
Hello, this is Dr. Danaka. I'm leaving a message for Mr. Masato Sakamoto. I'm sorry to inform you that you missed another appointment for your new medication. I've been trying to reach you, but you haven't responded to any of my calls. I'm growing increasingly concerned about your mental well-being, especially considering your history of mental illness. It's crucial for you to follow your prescribed medication regimen as it significantly impacts your stability. Please, Mr. Sakamoto, get in touch with me as soon as possible. It's essential that we discuss your situation and get you back on track with your treatment. Thank you, and I hope to hear from you soon. Take care.